Good morning, DC sir.
Good morning, Principal sir. Today's meeting is on the mission of KV Pickett's new branch in space. As we know, necessity is the mother of invention. And in this crucial time of pandemic, it is necessary for us to think differently about our students' future. We need to start working on it with our team. We will call our spaceship KV Pickett Mission 2021. Sure, sir. I will ask my team to complete the work as soon as possible. Is our spaceship ready, ma'am? And is the students' registration done?
Everything is in the final stage, sir. Abhishek, tell me the latest update of our spaceship.
Sure, Moshmi ma'am. Annapurna ma'am and Ramakrishna sir were also telling me to complete the work quickly. Come on, guys. We need to work quickly. Everyone handle their departments. We need to do all this with artificial intelligence. I have prepared the software with the help of Ramakrishna sir and Prasad sir. Annapurna ma'am and Tirumala sir have made it multilingual. Sitaram Reddy sir has put information of Milky Way galaxy. Jyoti ma'am and Virginia ma'am are managing the students' registration. Pavan sir and Anurag sir are supervising the timing and scheduling of our ship. Radhanan sir has designed the interior and Nazir sir has boarded the equipment. Shrikanta ma'am and Shakira ma'am have encrypted the spaceship and made it unhackable. The entire school has registered now. The work is done. Let's go for the trial now. Yay, it worked. The spaceship was successful.
The course is clear. Transformation on.
Yes.
Congratulations, team. Our mission was successful.
Yay.
Our spaceship's name is KV Pickett Spaceship 2021. With this project, we can reduce the population of Earth. The children of KV Pickett are going to make houses and stay in space. KVSRO and KV Pickett welcomes you to the very first school in space.